they'll sit like this with their wings up, grouped like that when they're up.
Interesting.
Now they're a full-time resident to the road. They like to eat the big, small fish. They get that by sneaking along the river's edge. They're pretty opportunistic for just about any wiggle, snakes, frogs, mice. They can see them snap up occasional duckling when one gets too close. Hmm. We should see a lot of them up and down the river this evening, but they're not all as tame as this guy here. Usually.